city, they'll be back in us deadly, they confiscate the money.
To the baby duck.
It got stuck in the sewer.
Okay, so what is your plan of action?
To use this to scoop it up when it comes over there.
They saved the baby duckling.
Wait.
Where's the mom?
Go! shown this week. He did a really good job. He just has to be a little bit more aggressive. He does everything he needs to do defensively. He has to shoot the ball the same way. He handles the ball very well. His IQ is up there for his age. But he just has to be a little bit more aggressive, and he's going to be a problem when he gets older.
I'm at my friend Jason's house. I know him since first grade. He's my best friend. I'm just here to sleep over and have fun with him. I haven't seen him in a long time. Welcome to a Florida versus Georgia All-Star High School football game.
But yo, black ball. Okay, you're gonna go everywhere that I go. Okay? You might even stand in between me and my partner there, okay? See the guy on the left? Okay? But you stay closer to me.
Jamael Stewart, man, one of the directors with Prepper Sports. We're here at the fifth annual Florida vs. Georgia All-Star Game. This is just one of the games that me and my family members and me and my board that we put together just to give these kids another platform to showcase their talent. Love to get the kids from Florida and Georgia together. This week is not all about athletics as well, man. We focus on the academic side, and we're trying to get kids in college. That's our goal, get them off the streets and get them in college. And it's the way we got to do it. It's the way we will do it.
Stone,
what position you play?
Football?
Yeah.
Every position.
Play everything. So you miss the showtime, everything. What position you want to play when you get in high school? Because you can't play everything.
Cornerback.
Alright. You can do that. We can do that. We make that happen. Alright. Keep up.
Walk in this party and these girls looking new. Skinny jeans on, you know my head name. Hey. Okay. I want y'all to do.
Yeah, exactly.